guys, this is Ellie and welcome to
Just Gonna Stand There and Watch Me Burn. But that's alright.
As it is 11 o'clock at night and this is the first day of my 15 days of my birthday and that. So I was just looking through some of my books I had and I had Diary of the Wimpy Kid and I found out this Diary of the Wimpy Kid Do It Yourself book. So I think I'm going to make a series out of that, but I just wanted to let you know because my mum got me for my birthday and just got it off some random people. Some of this has some writing in it, so I'm just going to scribble out. So I'm just going to do some of the, I'm going to do 5 pages a day. I'm not going to do like all this, like just the whole 15 days, but I'm going to upload one of these every week. It may be a bit boring, but yeah. Let's get on with the video. So yeah, sorry if you cannot hear me, but I need to be really quiet. It gets a sharp announcement may fall, but okay. So I need to be really quiet as I will get told off. So I'm just going to start with the first page, and it says, "All your family the way Greg Hefty would." So that's how he really draws it. So I'm going to try my best and yeah. So there's my dad. I don't live with him, but it's part of my family. My mum, me, my two twin sisters, and my little baby sister Andy. So that's that page done. Now, and this needs to be uploaded in half an hour and edited. So yeah. Okay, make your own comic. So I'm gonna do that now. I couldn't like outline the pencil bits in pen as my pen is now. I couldn't even write. Let's just put the pen where I just had it a minute ago. So this is the story basically in this one. He's just watching casual like a TV. Someone knocks on the door and he's like, "Who is it now?" And then he answers the door and the pizza man's here and he says, "I didn't order any pizza." So the delivery man said, "We'll have it for free then." And he's like, okay. And then they fell for it again, as he did order the pizza, but he's acting like he didn't. And then 1 hour later, someone knocks at the door and it was the police who says he's under arrest for stealing the pizza, and he's like, "For God's sake." So, yeah. So let's move on to the last. Okay, so here's the next page. A few questions from Rowdy. So let's get on with this one. While we're doing that, I had to get my overlay out as I started to struggle reading. So the first question that I said on here is, "Do you believe in unicorns?" I put, "Duh, yes." Then I put, "If you ever got to meet a unicorn, what would you ask him?" I would ask him, "Can you be my pet? Because I love unicorns." "Have you ever drawn a picture that was so scary and it gave you nightmares?" I think I have, because in music, you have to draw a post about clowns and all that. So, yeah. How many nights a week do you sleep in your parents' bed? None. Have you ever tied your shoes without help from growing up? Obviously, because I'm nearly 13. I'm 13 in 14 days, so yeah. Have you ever got sick from eating cherry lip gloss? I've never eaten cherry lip gloss. Are your friends jealous that you're a really good skipper? I don't even know. That's what I put. So, yeah. So, if you want me to carry on this series, just comment down below. So, yeah. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. And 3 minutes. There'll be 2 videos on the 2nd of July, because one of them will be the first. So, I better hurry up. And hopefully, I can get it uploaded by then. So, yeah.